I've been blasting for over 35 years, and it was 2 months ago that Blast One showed us how a 5-day job could be finished in 4 days simply by changing just one blast hose. I certainly never realized that such a small change, I mean just one blast hose, could increase our blasting speed by 21%. Since then, we're winning more jobs because our clients love the way we finish the job faster. Here's what they showed us.
Okay, so what we're trying to show you here today is how hose size will affect your nozzle pressure. What you can see is from using the small 1-inch hose, we had a 16 psi pressure loss over 50 foot of 1-inch hose. So then we looked at the inch and a half hose, which is 2 psi loss over 50 foot of inch and a half hose. So the difference between a 1-inch hose and an inch and a half hose is 14 psi. That's a big difference. That equals 20% production, because in this game, nozzle pressure is everything, and to increase production, you need to increase your nozzle pressure. And every 1 psi you can increase your nozzle pressure, that is 1.5% production. So, in this example, 50 foot of hose, we went from 1-inch hose to inch and a half hose, we got an extra 14 psi, that's 20%. Or in other words, that is 4 days blasting to get a project done instead of 5 days blasting. A big difference.